So this past summer, my family and I took a camping trip to New Mexico. And when we were in Taos, someone told us about this Earthship Community. And we went and visited there. And while we were there, we got to look around and I took this video. And my shirt, actually, if you can see it, I got there. And hold on a second. It's got Earthship written on the back of it. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, so here you go. Earthship Community is a really good thing. It's very ecological and, I don't know, self-sustainable, as it were. And I really think you guys should go and check out their website. You can Google them. I will put a link below. And yeah, go check them out. Okay, start of the Earthship. Going in to a video just about everything. Wanna go in? Making a video because I'll have too many pictures. Dad, look, you can go on top. And they've got like a rainwater collection thing. It's like a cross between the Lord of the Rings and Star Wars. I mean, come on, look at that. It's outrageous. It's so far out there.